Flash Isaac. Today, I'll be taking you through the books to study for JAMB Mathematics. No, JAMB recommended books for mathematics. Yes, I am excited about this because mathematics is a very beautiful subject. If you don't like mathematics, three things are involved. One, you probably didn't have a good teacher. Two, you did not engage in constant practice. What mathematics require is constant practice. You learn something today, understand, then keep practicing. Over time, you'll be very, very good at mathematics. Or three, your mind, you blocked your mind that nothing concerns you on mathematics. So if those three things are your problem, the solution becomes very, very hard. But my dear, if mathematics is part of your course and it's even compulsory in WAEC, and it's good to even know mathematics generally. So you just have to open up your mind and learn. So the good news is that I have mathematics videos to help you and help you and help you pass mathematics. I try to simplify the topics. Subscribe to this channel and check out my mathematics videos and other videos as well. You'll find them very, very helpful. So talking about recommended books for mathematics, if you have good mathematics textbooks around, you can compare them to the JAMB syllabus. If they cover what you have to know in JAMB and they are simple enough, then you are able to answer questions after reading those books. Fine, you must not get the books recommended by JAMB to pass. But if you can get one or two of these recommended books, it's very, very important. It's recommended. So JAMB says you should read Distinction in Mathematics, Comprehensive Revision Test by Adelodun AA. Then, Basic Mathematics for Senior Secondary Schools and Remedial Students in Higher Institutions, Anyebe JAB. Then, New General Mathematics for West Africa, SS1 to 3, by Channel JB Smith, New General Mathematics. If you are a serious student, whether you are serious in secondary school or you are not serious, or you are in secondary school now you are serious or not serious, you should know the New General Mathematics. It's a very common, popular mathematics textbook for examinations, for WAEC, for JAMB. So JAMB says you should also try to get New School Mathematics for Senior Secondary Schools, Onitsha, Africana First Publishers, David Osuagu. Further Mathematics, Onitsha, Egbe. Now, talking about Algebra and Calculus for Schools and Colleges by Ibube. Then Further Mathematics Project 1 to 3 by Tutu Adegun MR. So I wanted to say something. Now, JAMB is a mixture of General Mathematics and Further Mathematics. But the Further Mathematics part you need is the limits of a function, that is calculus, limit of a function, differentiation, applications of differentiation, maximum point, minimum point, inflection point, then integration and application of integration, which is area under the curve. So I have calculus videos already, so you can search that at Flatteners, or I'll share a link to the limit below so that you check other calculus videos of mine from there. So I've simplified a lot of things you need to know. Just subscribe, learn, and why will you not pass? You must pass now. You must pass. So that is it for today. Let me allow you go and prepare for JAMB. I wish you success.